The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match. Making his way to the ring from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 208 pounds, Kobayashi.
Fellas, I've been looking forward to this match for a while. Make way for the double champ.
And his opponents, first, representing Money Incorporated from Tacoma, Washington, weighing in at 253 pounds, the undisputed world's professional wrestling champion, Mr. Black Man McMahon. And from Osaka, Japan, weighing in at 231 pounds.
I can tell you that none of these competitors are happy.
And from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 226 pounds, Okaiba.
What an intimidating sight this champ.
And from Japan, weighing in at 236 pounds.
Take six of WWE's home.
The king of strong style has arrived.
Shinsuke Nakamura is an international superstar with amazing striking ability.
And from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, Shinsuke Nakamura.
For over 16 years, this structure has played host. The pods are locked, and we have our combatants starting off this Elimination Chamber matchup.
Expect an ever-changing landscape and a constant de-evolution into anarchy with every pod that opens.
Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now.
He'll take things into the ring.
Drop kick.
He saw it coming.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Oh, just turn that around.
A stalemate of counters.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
And it's out of the sleeper.
Now, Pearson, who changed the complexion of this match and made inside the Elimination Chamber change your mindset as a competitor?
The Chamber encourages you to ignore your inhibitions, to go all out from the moment you enter the fray. In a torturous structure like this, there's really no room for holding back or playing it safe.
And an exploder!
Vicious right forearm. Nakamura ragdoll to the outside.
The adrenaline is pumping and the WWE Universe is on its side.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Scouting pays off against Nakamura.
Bicycle knee.
Still not enough to put
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are going to put an extra inch.
You can sense it. These fans are good. And I'm right there with them.
Chamber pine.
not finished yet.
Some of the great action.
Here is your winner, Mr. Black, Man, Mac, Man.
That may be one of the most important wins I've seen in recent memory.
I agree, Corey. A huge victory tonight.
You put in the work and good things happen. That's a performance that everybody should hope to emulate.